Yo, B Rod 681 here. Got a couple of pigeon handlers visiting me today. I figure I cut loose. Long and behold, George Mendera and Billy from down south. What's up, guys? So, what do you think about the homes, guys?
Hey, first class.
Man, beautiful, beautiful birds, man.
Thank you. Well,
nice and tight.
George Mendera is going to be flying again here soon. He's coming back down. So we're gonna try to help him out, get him squared away.
Three family of birds.
He flies the Jan Artens and the Golden Mantons. And they just come in on Sunday afternoon. Check out the birds fly. It's a little humid. Got a couple young ones still struggling. And there you have it. Sunday afternoon.
Okay,
little pigeon mumbling.
They're top of the line birds, man. Yeah, that's for sure.
I was all over Europe this summer.
What part of Europe you was at?
I was in Bulgaria.
Bulgaria?
Yeah. Okay. I was flying Koopmans in Bulgaria.
Okay.
Right out of the Kleindercock.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah, they were real good. I had to leave to come back to the States, but I couldn't find anybody to ship them. Unless I go to the Netherlands, and it costs too much money, so it was better to start over.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
We're coming to a good loft looking for birds.
Yep.
Well,
there they
you
are.
Came to one of the right lofts.
There they are.
I know. I wouldn't be here otherwise.
Gotcha. Well, there you go. George Mendera coming back. Looking for some birds. Going to help the man out. Like I said, people have helped me out in the past. I got to help somebody else.
It's
fresh.
Yeah, that's fresh.
So, B-Rod 681. Anything you guys want to say to the camera before I call out?
Keep them flying.
That's it.
Flying, that's right. Keep them good.
All right, B-Rod 681, I'm off for this.